I do see a shift. I think it's the stigma is still out there, unfortunately. But I think it's more about education, and kind of getting the mass population to understand, what addiction really is. Because to an extent, it's not just, oh, I can just stop whenever I want. That's not it. There's a lot more that goes to it. Especially when you go into withdrawals and things like that. It's not all of a sudden like, oh, I can just stop whenever. It's like, no, like if I stop now, I'm gonna withdraw and I could die. It's not that simple as people think it is. So I think that there is still a lot of ignorance out there. And so it's important for people to really get educated and things like that. And I think in that way we can also help reduce the stigma.